The pedestrian hybrid beacon is one of Iowa's newest solutions to enhance safety and reduce delay for drivers and pedestrians at locations without traffic signals. The overhead lights stay dark until a pedestrian pushes the button. When the button is pushed, overhead lights will flash yellow for a short time, then they will be a solid yellow, meaning drivers should prepare to stop. When the lights turn red, drivers must stop before the painted stop line. Pedestrians can cross when they see the walk signal. After several seconds, the overhead lights will start flashing red and the don't walk signal will flash at the crosswalk. This means pedestrians should finish crossing and others should not enter the crosswalk. Approaching drivers are still required to stop, but they may proceed through the intersection if the crosswalk is clear. Finally, the overhead lights will go dark again, and drivers can return to normal driving.